I'm Benjamin Cohen. I'm an exotic trader at Crédit Agricole. I've studied in ESSEC in 2005-2006 in the MSTF. If you want to work in the field of finance, it's very important to have a solid background, academic background. And ESSEC can give it to you. Basically, they'll give you a different way of seeing it. You have the quantitative way to see it first, which is very important. As you can read in the press today, everybody says that mathematics is going to drive the finance, and actually it's driving it crazy, as they say. And on the other end, you'll have the corporate stuff, like the real economy, as they say in the press today. They say that finance is disconnected from the real economy, and that's very important, because here in ESSEC they give it to you. Before I graduated, I had an opportunity to go to New York. Basically, they asked me for a VIE. So I went directly after the school to New York. I worked there 1 year. Then they asked me to go to London, where I worked 3 years in the same team, actually. And now we moved back to Paris. The funny story is that I've never applied for my job. ESSEC sent a lot of CV books for us. And that's where they found my CV. I received a call like, do you want to come and apply for our VIE? Well, who would say no? It was in New York. After New York, London, Paris, the last one would be Hong Kong, but I'm not quite sure my wife would like to go there.
Le master technique financière de l'ESSEC vient d'être classé numéro 2 par le Financial Times pour les Masters in Finance. Nous sommes très fiers de ce classement parce que c'est quand même la référence en matière internationale. Cet excellent classement reflète en fait la capacité de nos diplômés à travailler à l'international et également à développer des belles carrières sur les places financières telles que Londres, New York, Hong Kong ou Singapour. Sur ces critères de mobilité internationale et de caractère international du programme, dans ce classement, nous sommes classés premiers parmi les business schools françaises.